Sights and sounds of nature, guys. See the sun's coming up. Early morning. Beautiful time to be in the Ozarks, guys. First day of real spring weather. Warmer weather, anyway. I don't know if y'all can hear that. That's the beginning of the spring sound, guys. We're going to see about 180 million gallons of water coming up on the daily flow here at this spring. Again, thank you for joining us on the trail. You can see it's a longer trail, but well manicured, guys. Guys, this has to be one of the prettiest hikes here in Missouri. The sights and sounds of nature, remarkable through here. We continue down the trail, guys. See it closer towards the spring. To show you that we are approaching, guys, I don't know if y'all can see any of the red buds out there. They're super pretty right now. Sun's about to come over the top of these mountains, the Ozark Mountains here. I'm going to take you on a short walk here, guys. I know this camera seems to be a little more bumpy than my last one, so bear with me on the movement. I'm not trying to do it to you guys. But you can hear the spring. There's the lookout deck down there, down towards the middle bottom. And I see the glimpse of the river right through here, guys. See if y'all get a glimpse of that same river down there. Yeah, from way up here. This is a spring, guys, all spring water created. Let's go take a closer look at what's down there. This will be the topside view of Greer Springs, guys. Enjoy. You see, you got the stairs coming down here, guys. Leads you down to the edge of this spring. This is Greer Spring, guys. G-R-E-E-R Springs. Used to be homesteaded by a good friend of mine's family, old Bones Bridges. Super nice people. You talk about some of the best people out here in rural America, guys. We don't get no better than some of these people are. All right, got a nice stair here. Still gonna be careful because it's slick and metal. So take you down, guys, going down. Ooh. So we got the spring starting on the left side here, guys. And then it meets up with the big spring over there, which is still the Greer Spring. So I'm going to show you a really cool spot. This young kid, Samuel, I believe is his name. Yeah, he loved this spot too, guys. And our hearts go out to the family and DNR for their amazing support. All right, in the mornings, guys, it's pretty slick out here, so be careful as you walk this trail here on the bottom. You can see there's not much of a trail here on the bottom side, but it turned into something where we can work with it. Just don't want to be falling off into this spring water. Now, this is fresh spring water, guys. We did have recent rains a couple of days ago, so it might be a little murky. But typically, you know, you get just the crystal clear blue waters. You can see the sun's doing its thing down here. We'll be back and see that flush shortly. Actually, it's late. So the sun just keeps coming down, guys. I mean, that's raising up, so just get lower and lower right there. When we come back for the last photo shoot, you'll see it down on the bottom almost. All right, headed to Greer Spring, guys. It's coming up. You gotta be careful here now. It'll be easy to fall into this thing. It's spring water, guys. Look how much water is flowing down. These are both the springs, guys. This is all what we call Greer Spring. There's a cave over there. I bet that's got something going on over there on that other side. Y'all see that next to the right of that stick. This is where we came from over here, guys. There's that sun doing its thing. I see some red buds up there. Nice. Another little cave probably down there. I'm going to show you all this. I'm going to put you still for a minute and let you look at it. Last trip down here, guys, I had my friend Ron Berry. He was showing me how he had to hold this cord, and they come up the side of this river. There's a mill house up there, guys, and they come down from that way before there was a trail here back in 1984. But there's the rail that they were holding onto, this guide wire right here, guys. Again, I want to thank you all for joining us here at Greer Spring. This might be our sign-off shot. I'm running a little bit low on my memory. But I'm going to try to keep this down here as long as I can, guys, and see if I can get a little more meditation going. Hope y'all are enjoying this. Good tidings from Greer Springs, guys.
Appreciate y'all joining us in on this adventure, guys. This one here is about 4 miles from the Ozark Hippie Camp. So it's not too far away, guys, but if you're around this stuff, you don't even need words.
guys. Here's a shot of the other spring where it comes out up the way there, guys. See the little cave system here? It dumps from there. And then it will come down and flow here. Keep flowing until it's this thing right here, guys. Y'all remember this. See the sun starting to come in here.